G'day, welcome to the Simple Cooking Channel. Today I'm going to show you how I make a cookies and cream mug cake. This is so scrumptious. Let's go. Get a mug, put in 3 tablespoons of flour. Two tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of milk, one or 2 tablespoons of oil. Then add 1 small egg or about half a large egg. Mix this in, give it a good stir. Now crush up a couple of Oreos. Put that in there, but leave just a tiny bit left over for when this is done. Mix this in. Now pop this in the microwave for about 1.5 minutes on high. Now that's ready. Now that leftover crushed up Oreo, put that on top, unless you don't want to, but I do. Well, I hope you like this. So good. Oh, whew. That is so good. And it's not overly sweet, which is really good. I'll see you next time for my next meal.